affix your pipe to your block of wood that you've cut 2 inches by 2 inches with flat edges using your pipe attachments and screw them in. After that, you're going to want to insert your pipe and then find a way to affix it to your scanner. Once you've done that, you can attach your laser, and in the case of my current plotter, it's a pen taped to a wooden block. And there you go. Now the hard part is getting it to draw post-script.